Hello everyone, my name is King Carva, and welcome back to World of Warcraft Legion. Dying. Now, we have just escaped from Gilneas on this boat coming in. Oh, this is your knife, but we're coming on this boat. And yeah, we are now in the Night Elf area. If any of you have never seen that, and just see this beautiful zone. Night Elves. Level 110. I want their weapon for my demon hunter, but I can't have it. Blizzard, get on that. Oh, quest giver. Let's go. Who are you? What are you doing here? What's your life story? Oh, it's Krennen. It's Krennen.
Ah, we live another day.
Our new home. I'm not sure if I'll ever feel like I truly have a home again. We mustn't be unappreciative of what the Night Elves have offered us, though. Their race is not one to throw idle welcomes to just anyone. It is a true testament to faith and generosity that they've taken us in. Gwen and Greymane are in the city proper at the Howling Oak. You should stop by, take a portal beneath the tree north of us, then seek out the Howling Oak in the northern portion of the city. Welcome to Darnassus! The Night Elf Capital.
Oh, this is the first city you've all seen with me. That's neat. Hi, Elder Druid. I'm higher level than you. Hi. Oh, Darkmoon Fair. Oh. Darkmoon Fair.
Hello.
Huh.
You know what? Let's do it!
See you later.
Even though...
Have a good one.
No. Later. It'll be in the back of my mind, though. Smack lips.
I love this city, but no one ever comes here, because... Give you a little clue, ladies and gentlemen. It is so far out of the way. It's so far out of the way. You can't even handle how far out of the way. We're far out, bro. Deer? Oh good, they're not like the chickens. Oh, that's Cynarne Enclave. Why am I not cat form? Why am I not going fast? Oh my god, this city is amazing. Greetings and salutations, hero. I have the latest news from both continents. Both. There's like
May the stars guide
four
you.
Of them. There's five of them. You need to keep up with the times, lady. God, I need to stop smacking my lips. It's hard. I'm going through intervention. Dying. Okay, that is cool. Dang, that is so cool. He's huge. And he's a tree. The Howling Oak. Is it called Howling Oak because we're at war again? Hi, Gen.
For Gilneas.
This oak was grown to the aids of the druids from a seed taken back on Gilneas. It stands for all we've endured and all that we've accomplished. May it serve to remind us that our curse is also our blessing. It seems you have your first...
Oh, wait, what do? Oh, hi! Whoa, it's the leaders of the Night Elves. We got a leader meeting going on here.
Good evening. Princess Terande, we did not expect you. Good evening. I hope my people have been welcoming to you. These are burdening times, so I fear much may be competing with their good graces.
Not at all, Priestess. We are very grateful for all that you've offered us here.
When we spoke previously, you offered to repay the favor. I may have to act on that sooner than I would have liked. There is trouble in Lordano, a village of ours across the waters from Ruthiran. If any of your people can be spared, I fear war may be encroaching upon us in Kalimdor.
I know the perfect people for such a task. I will send them immediately, Priestess. Thank you again. I am glad to see each poise and composure from your people. Perhaps your curse does not define you after all. We will take our leave. Again, welcome to all of you.
Gilneas will rise
again. It seems you have your first charge. You must travel down back to Rethuren Village, where we first arrived, and speak to Vespizamnano to secure a ride to Lordanil. Once in Lordanil, aid the Night Elves in any way you are able. I'm trusting you to treat them with reverence that they deserve in light of all they have done for us. I must travel to the distant city of Stormwind to meet with King Anduin. I hope to see your face again very soon, Garvin. Until then, a fond farewell.
Okay. Okay. So, we begin. We're going to Darkshore. Okay. Just murder a druid. I mean a deer. Druids are deer. Can deer become druids? Or
druid become deer? I don't have a
talk. I'm rambling, I'm sorry. Oh, I almost have Prowl. Oh, that's so nice. Do the doggy paddle, but you're a cat. Oh my. Okay. Hello. Okay. Vespirustus. Vespapyrus? That's what I'm calling. Your name is now Vespapyrus. We go to Lordanil. We go towards the hurricane tornado thing. There's a giant tree up there. That's nice. Okay. That is like throwing trees around and stuff. Does nobody care about the giant tornado? No? Nobody cares? Okay. Okay. Is this game not What? Oh, right, I forgot this world had two moons. Oh, I totally forgot about that. The blue moon and the white moon. That's right, I totally forgot we had two moons here. That's neat. Okay, music. Get really epic all of a sudden, that's fine.
What brings you here?
Our allies have come to our aid? Thank you, Loon. Tyrande was wise to extend open arms to your people. We need help. Oh, just read it. Just read it, I don't have time. Pause it and read it.
Go in peace.
It's too late for Laird. He didn't make it in time. The last wave of Night Elves from Aberdeen attempted to escape a couple hours ago. They stayed in their old home, clinging to the hope that it could be salvaged, but it seems they were finally forced out. I fear many of them won't make it, like Laird did not. Quickly, go down the coast to the west and find any survivors you can. We're sending sentinels and hippogriffs down, but every moment counts. We need to know which ones might make it. I miss Aberdeen. There was a town right here before the Cataclysm event. Not that many of you watching would know that that is, I guess. I don't know. But there was a Cataclysm event that destroyed most of the world. Changed it. This town didn't even exist for them. You there! We need able bodies as fast as possible. Lives depend on it! Some of the survivors from the last Aberdeen attack are still trying to make it up the coast to safety. We only caught word that they were coming within the last hour. I wish we had had more warning. The coastline west of us is swarming with vile spray, vicious little water elementals. We need to clear them out if any of the survivors have a chance of making it to Lordanil. Report immediately and kill. Depart immediately and kill any elemental you see.
Goddess, watch over you.
Okay. Thrust in the action. I swear, sentinels, how do you do your job? You do so little damage compared to me. That's why I'm the hero. The hero that's dying! Ah, just kidding. I have healing magic.
Rawr. Rawr.
I need to
Rawr. Kill the vile spray. They're vile. They're spray. Vile spray. Vile spray. No. Okay. Oh, there's a ship right there. I wonder where it goes. Da-da. Da-da. Sup, level 47 Night Elf Druid. What you doing here? Sentinel, stop stealing all my kills, please. That'd be nice. Oh, we gotta rescue people. There's Aberdeen. Victor's body remains motionless. As you begin to move away, a hand reaches out and grabs your ankle. He's alive! Who's Grim? Wait, someone's in the water. Oh no, someone's right there. I'm just looking at the mini-map. Kitty cat. Gersha rolls on his side to look at you as you approach and you see a hopeful smile creep on his face.
Okay. Something first.
You're welcome for your kindness because it gives me XP, otherwise I wouldn't do it. White Claw. As you approach, you hear something gasp for breath. He looks to stand a chance if he's rescued soon. Oh no. That elf turns to you as you approach and reaches for your hand. It's too late for me. We earned our fate with our pride. Go. Others may have made it. Save any you can. Her grip loosens as life slips from her. That is depressing. Tarinthus. Sizer unblinking into the distance, betraying the sorrow of his last moments. Oh, this is depressing! A whisper escapes from Shaladin's throat as you approach. Help, please. Freaking Deathwing, what have you done? We'll kill you one day. That'll be a video, one day. Soloing Deathwing. Though I probably can't solo it. I'm not that skilled, I'm sorry. Okay, boat, where are you coming from? Where are you going? Oh my god, this snail is putting up a fight. But it died. Ben drowned. Oh. Into the sea. Kitty cat underwater doesn't even care about you. Rawr. Underwater kitty doesn't care about your feelings. Underwater kitty doesn't care what you think. Underwater kitty just wants blood. Underwater kitty gets blood, or you get the axe. Do you want the axe? Say in the comments below if you want the axe. I want the axe. Yeah, this is depressing. Okay, you guys just sitting there. I want your weapon. Give me your weapon. Give me it. I want. And suddenly, pineapples on pizza is the best thing ever. I don't care what you guys say. I like pineapple on pizza. It's good. It's delicious. Pineapple on pizza, Hawaiian pizza, pineapple and ham pizza is great. I don't care what you say. Stop beating me with a stick.
I am honored.
Your efforts are very much appreciated. Since the Cataclysm, the elementals have been out of control. We have little hope of taking back Arbidine without extinguishing their presence first.
Be careful.
Okay. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Okay, how do I get to this? Okay. Thank you, Druid. Some of them surely would not have made it without you. We'll be taking the wounded to the main building once we have them all safely back in town. Perhaps you can meet us there later? Hunter quest completed! Wow.
I am honored.
Oh. Oh, it's just that again. It's good to see you. You were key to ensuring that our loved ones made it home, and I hold some hope that you may yet help us further. Like Laird, their wounds will be grave. Every one of them battered by the coast and assaulted by the elementals. I am doing what I can, but it seems like the elementals hosted a toxin that is weakening the ability to heal. I believe I can contact the salve, but I will need a secretion from the muscles of clams that inhibit this coast. Can you help me?
May the stars guide you.
Okay. I'll get some clam meat for you, lady. Because I'm a hero. I'm getting clam meat. Hero things. Can we all agree? Hashtag getting clam meat is hero things.
Greetings! I'm helping Tharnium here try to unravel what's been corrupting the wildlife in the area. I've set up some machines in the field that can analyze animal parts and possible corruption agents. If you can get me some good samples, we can get to the bottom of this affliction quickly. The first machine is Bugsbox 413.
413? Homestuck? Oh my god!
I set it up on the beach just east of town. I'll need you to gather some flesh from the nearby corrupted tide crawlers and bring it to the machine so we can analyze it.
Daylight's burning.
Daylight's burning. I have nothing in between my pants. Gnomes.
Rawr.
It's too far away.
Clam. Clam! Gotta have that clam meat. Gotta get that clam meat. Gotta get it. Gotta get it. Wait. How are you? How are you in the ground? There must be a drop off there. Oh yeah. Yeah, okay. Hey, Tidecrawler.
I'm out of range.
You're gonna have to die, I'm sorry. It's just a thing you have to do. It's a thing you gotta do with your life. Okay, we're at 17 minutes in. It's not too long, not too short. We're... abort? I don't know. Abort! Abort mission. Now, I never do the Night Elf quest lines. Like, I typically would go to Stormwind, but I'm continuing a plot, god dang it. I'm gonna stick with it. You guys will see Stormwind eventually. By you guys, I mean Sheeps, who's never seen this world before. Hi, Sheeps! Say hi in the comments, Sheeps! Sheeps, say hi. Go say hi. Just put the words hi. Do it or you're fired. Sheeps, do it or you're fired. What are you hired for? Nothing. I'm not hiring you at all. But you're fired nonetheless. Do you want to be fired, Sheeps? No? Say hi. Do it. Say hi. Okay. I've said it enough that you have to do it now. You're contractually obligated?
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Has anyone noticed how long breath this kitty has? Like, oh my god. Like, how am I still breathing? Apparently, breathing's for chumps. Because I'm not even half breath. Rawr. Suddenly, pineapples. Hi, Buzzbox 413, which is better be a Homestuck reference, but it's probably not because no one in their right mind reads Homestuck. But I'm not in my right mind, so... Buzzbox 413 hums at you expectantly. The machine crackles loudly and then whiz-bangs, static-ridden voice.
Lovely! I hope you didn't kill too many of them. We're not trying to wipe out the population. We just need to get the source of this corruption quickly. I'm proceeding with the analysis now.
She buzzes for a few moments before Whispang's voice breaks in.
Interesting! The source of this corruption definitely came from something external. No surprises there. But it appears that, in this case, they've been eating something foul. A large mammal, probably. Most likely a bear. Search the beach for a bear carcass for me. So the east river would make most sense. On the inland side of the beach, bring back me a sample at town.
Why is it on fire? Form out at the speed of slightly faster than normal. Okay. Boing. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Oh my god. I am the best WoW player. You know, sometimes I just want to be a man. You know, Worgen actually had the most transformations, and we never really leave beast form. So, because we're always a beast. Beast! So, like, every form of ours is a druid transformation. Weren't you paying attention to the backstory?
Pleased to meet you.
Welcome back! Did you find the bear sample I was looking for? That definitely looks like the stuff they were eating. Let me take a closer peek. There are a couple of other forms of the wildlife that we verified infected. It's actually good news that the crabs appear to have been caught this from the bears. Hope that means it all stems from one source. We need to focus our attention on those bears now. Buzzbox 723 is near the waterfalls to the east. It's going to be messy work, but it's necessary. I'll need you to bring me back some fresh bear guts to the Buzzbox for analysis. We'll go from there once you have the information.
Right.
Okay, first let's talk to the lady.
Greetings.
Did you bring the mussels from the clams? I worry that our time goes very short. This will do perfectly. Thank you so much. I suspect that they will want to thank you personally when you recover. So perhaps you can stop by later on.
Goddess, watch over you.
Okay, I guess we're going to get some bear carcasses. Carpets. We're getting bear carpets. At IKEA. I don't know. Okay. We go this way. We can all agree that the music in this game is dope. The dopest memes come from this game. Okay. Did I loot anything good? Oh, you're better. You're better. Nah, I want stamina more. It's health. This doesn't exactly give me a reason not to. Oh, you're better. Dang, I really need to keeping up with the Simpsons. I don't know.
I need to get closer. I need to target something first.
Beep, beep, I'm a sheep. Beep, beep, I'm a sheep. Astiff. Oh my god, how can bears move that fast?
I need a target.
Now, I think we can all agree the number one thing to do is bear battle. I have spikes on me. You don't. Who's gonna win this battle? Thrash. Roar. Bear battle. My bear is victorious and I got his guts. Yay! Fun for the whole family. Except when it's not. Kitty has killed the bear.
Kill the baby bears too.
I'm out of
not sorry. PETA, sue me.
I don't have a target.
PETA's trying to stop us from drinking milk now. Milk is now apparently a symbol of white supremacy, apparently, because
it's too far away.
It's white? Logic! Makes sense.
Stop drinking milk, everybody. PETA says so. PETA's always right. Oh my god, I just killed your mother. You wouldn't grow up anyway. I'm kind of a douchebag for mass murdering bears, but I need their... Wait, why doesn't every bear have guts? Will someone tell me why every bear doesn't have guts? Like, if every bear had guts, then I wouldn't have to mass murder them.
Target something first.
But I'm basically killing the entire field of bears. And their cubs. So I'm not a good person. Okay. Whoa, what's that? Static proceeds Whizbang's distorted voice. The results are coming in now! We should have some information on how the bears contracted this in just a moment. Some unintelligible speech fused force from the machine before you can make out Whizbang's voice again. Duskrats! They've been eating the Duskrats! Those little buggers only come from one place, a cave against the cliff face to the east. Finding a path up to the northeast and look for an opening under the waterfall. The Duskrats there are either getting into something nasty or someone's intentionally spreading some agent through them. In either case, bringing back several samples from the stuff. No, I am too curious. This is like... Oh, it's having me go this way anyway. I am going to jump into that. End of the episode, I'm going to jump in. I have to know. Okay, oh. Speed beam expixter speed. So how do I get up there? Okay. Boing. Oh! Landed it. Okay. We're a cat. We got this. We have the cat powers. Cat powers. Oh, there's a quest. What's this quest want?
Hello.
I rushed here as soon as I heard the news from Whizbang. I know who's behind this mess now. Zenfauf. He came over from Teldrassil after he was chased out by performing perverse magics. That the kind of corruption he employs is not welcome among my people. It seems he's taken a step further this time, perhaps as some form of revenge. Zen's been giving too many chances. It's time to remove this threat to all that is natural. Kill Zen and his minions. Then find me back in Lordanel.
May the stars guide you.
Okay. Oh great, you all don't give me what I need. You just died, thanks.
I'm a target.
Valakur, good. No! Go free, you filthy animal.
Get closer.
No. Bridges. No. Okay. Wait. This key appears to be for the animal cages spread throughout Cliffstring Hollow. Sarnarion would surely appreciate if you took advantage of the situation and priest some uncorrupted dust bats and thistle bears that are still being held captive. Okay. Go free. Go free. Go free, young ones. Younglings, be free. We must free all the animals. Oh my god, there's another quest in here. There's so many quests. Vile Grail. You Vile Grail, get out of here. Rawr. What the hell? You guys are freaking undead. It's a horde. Everyone. Oh my god, I hate the undead. My character hates the undead because they killed my family. They killed my family. Kill him. Kill him. What is this? A crude, hastily assembled apothecary workbench stands here, heaped with scroll notes and noxious brews. It looks as if the Forsaken have also been studying Foulhoof's handiwork. You grab the most important looking notes and prepare to smash the laboratory before notifying Tree Tender of your discovery. Okay. Unlocking animal cages. Can I just, like, not fight you? That'd be great, thanks. Let's go find this Foulhoof guy. Wow, Corruptor. I guess I'm gonna have to fight you then. Rawr, rawr, rawr. I'm just gonna have to kill you. Diddly darn, diddly darn. I didn't want to have to kill you, but I did.
I need a target.
Diddly darn, diddly do. I am making you into stew.
Zen, Foulhoof. We meet for the first time.
I need to target something first.
Oh my god. I just realized I've almost gotten, like, so corrupted by her. Just have a really low drop rate. Okay. Come on, it's time for you to die.
I don't have a target.
Oh, thanks for the fire echo, dude. And rawr.
I need to target something
first. I hate how little energy this has. Okay. The animals are free now, we just need to keep killing Grell. Oh my god, we are so... The next kill will give me a level. That's nice. Okay, I'm at the next kill, that actually matter. You, sir, have been chosen to become my next level. Congratulations! Oh my god. Oh. Ooh. Your melee ability and catforming can increase critical strength. Frick it. I now have Moonfire? Do I? Yes, I do. Okay, so now I can be awesome.
I need a target.
I can start every battle with. Oh, cool. And we're out of here. I'm gonna probably move that around on my screen, but yeah. You get the gist of it. Now we gotta head back to Lord Donald, because there is a lot of things to do. But first, I will turn those quests in the next episode. We have a mission to do. Oh, no. Oh, we're fine. We're gonna see where this rabbit hole goes. Let's go.
I don't have a talk.
Rawr. Rawr. Okay. Are you all ready to go into the abyss? The dark, deep abyss. Because I'm ready. I'm ready AF. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Banania! You know, honestly, I thought I'd die, but something's actually happening. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! I got an achievement. Hi! Who are you? And, what is this place? Okay.
Peace be with you.
What is this place?
goddess bless you.
Looking for a way out,
May
I guess.
May the stars guide you.
Please bring me to the village. No. Oh, fine. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here on that high note, I guess. I love you all. Have a good, amazing night. And I will see you all in the next episode!